Admiral Zephyr is without a question the best written character in One Piece movies. But we don't know if he is canon. Therefore, his backstory is not valid as of now. But assuming it was, we know that one warlord took his arm. And I don't care how much Zephyr was nerfed, he was still an admiral. And the only warlord strong enough to do that to an admiral is Hawkeye Mihawk, the naval hunter. This is the only possible scenario. By the way, if you're here a lot, you may as well subscribe, please.